Hi, welcome back to Relax My Cat. I'm Barbara and this is Sponge, and today we are going to talk about should you bathe your cat? First of all though, I would love to know, do you bathe your kitty? If so, how does it go? If you don't bathe your kitty, why not, right? Just pop it in the comments below after you've watched this video. We would love to hear what you think. So the short answer to this question is that most kitties don't need regular bathing because they do quite well through their own grooming. However, there are some situations as well as some breeds of cats who could do well with regular baths. So first of all, if your cat gets into something smelly, then yes, it can be very useful to give them a bath. For example, if they get sprayed by a skunk, or maybe they get into some mud, oil, tree sap, or other like toxic substances, they might be going through the trash, and you wouldn't want your cat to eat any of those substances, so it's best to give them a bath to help them get clean without risking their digestive health. Also, if your cat encounters any creepy crawlies, so if they have ticks, mites, fleas, lice, something like that in their fur, then definitely giving them a bath could be a very good idea. Pests such as these can feed on your cat's blood and can cause health problems. Plus, your cat is probably uncomfortable with those unwanted visitors, so do help them out with a good bath. If your cat has very long hair, perhaps you have a Persian, those kitties do need some help when it comes to grooming because they do have quite a lot of hair to deal with, so their hair can get matted or tangled, and they benefit from regular grooming, including a bath. Also, if your cat has very little to no fur, so breeds such as the Sphinx can benefit from regular baths because the baths help them remove body oils as they don't have fur to do that for them. Also, if your cat has impaired health or any mobility issues, things like arthritis or obesity or just old age, they may not be able to clean themselves effectively. Often the back part of their fur can become matted with the soft skin beneath getting a bit flaky and itchy. So these kitties can definitely benefit from a bath to help them out. There are some supplies you need to bathe your cat. So if you do decide that your cat can benefit from regular baths, you want to be sure to use a pet approved shampoo. Human shampoos don't have the same pH, so they can be quite harsh to kitties' sensitive skin. And you also want to have some treats or your cat's favorite calming substance on hand to distract them and make bath time as easy as possible. And remember to provide a non-skid surface to help your kitty feel safe, as well as plenty of towels, because believe me, you will be in the splash zone. So what have you noticed about bathing your kitty? Have you decided anything different after watching this video? Do you have any experiences to share? Definitely pop those comments below the video here. We would love to hear about it. And it's really nice to be able to share stories about this type of thing. If you have enjoyed this video, please do give it a thumbs up. It helps the channel a lot. And if you haven't yet subscribed, you can do that by clicking on the button in the middle. And while you're there, you can hop on over to the far right and check out one of our previous vlog videos. Thank you so much for watching. Sponge and I will see you in the next video. Bye for now.